Hi, Jhel. After 3 years of marriage, I have a confession to make. When I was doing night shift last week, and I told you that during the day I was sleeping, well, that was a lie. I was working at night, and then when I came home to sleep, I was editing our wedding video. I know 3 years ago we couldn't afford it. Just weddings are just so expensive. So I taught myself how to edit a wedding video. So then I could give it to you for our 3rd year wedding anniversary present. I hope you like it. And sorry again, I lied.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. And now, faith, hope, and love abide. And the greatest of these is love.
If I could pass on any advice to them, it would be the advice of a wise lady passed on to me. She used to say, money is not everything, Gray. That advice was Tyson's grandmother, Rita.
It's almost more than I can take.
She like me didn't say much, but what she said was worth listening to. It took a while for me to work out what she meant by this, and it was that love and happiness was far more important than money.
To my great pleasure, my daughter has given the same hands I once used to hold to Tyson, who is a wonderful man. It is now his to hold and to cherish. I give my blessings to both of you. God bless you, and I wish you happiness forever. Thank you.
I will take this opportunity, even though I am not used to giving speeches, for both of you, Tyson and Jhel. Just love one another and take care for each other, because I know you'll be wonderful and raise beautiful family. Because I know you'll be wonderful.
I'm so happy for you, Dad. Thank you for everything. I love you so much. And thank you for keeping up with me for these past 26 years, even though I know that I'm annoying, you know, most of the times, or actually all the time. Thank you for that. Thank you for keeping up with my moodiness and everything. But despite that, I know, I hope you know that I really, really love you. Thank you, sorry, and I love you.
You know how she was saying I wasn't very sensitive? I am today. Okay. First off, I'd like to thank the parents of Jhel for raising such a wonderful woman. One that I fell in love with. That's why we're all here today. She even inspired me to write a song of my own. The first love song I've ever written. And I got two of my best friends from my band ever before you heard about it. So now when I think of Jhel, I think that she taught me the meaning of connection. She is the only person I can talk to for hours at a time and never get bored.
Tyson, we've been through a lot together. Those ups and downs, he never failed to support me. During those moments, I feel like breaking down. You're always there for me. You know me so well that you know what I was thinking before I speak. You know, I am sad even without saying a thing. You know, I am thinking about something, even if you're just looking at me. Most of all, you know how to make me feel better. How to make me smile when I thought that I can't anymore. And how to make me feel love when I felt unlovable.
On this day, I promise forever. On this day, I surrender my heart. Here I stand, take my hand, and now we'll water every word that I say on this day.